As I behold the wondrous arti of my lords Goda and Gadadhar, I enter into their Vrindavan Leela. It is simply indescribable. Underneath the desire tree, the ever-youthful couple, Radha and Krishna, are seated on a jeweled throne surrounded by all of the gopis. Srimati Radharani and Lord Govindaji are decorated with many shining jewels and pearls inlaid with gold, enhancing the splendor of each and every part of their transcendental forms. Their meeting has generated a luster that brightens all the worlds and may be compared to a garland of lightning, which represents Radha, contacting a dark blue rain cloud, which represents Krishna. On the occasion of their meeting, there is a concert produced by the sounding of conch shells, bells, kartals, and mridangas. Such kirtan is supremely sweet and relishable to hear. The cowherd damsels of Vrindavan, led by Vishakha Devi, sing the glories of the divine couple, Radha and Govinda, and the Priya Narma Sakis cool their lordships with chamra fans. Uma, Lakshmi, Bhumi, and the personified Vedas all sing of the fortunate position of the damsels of Vrajabhumi, cry in great happiness, and roll on the ground in ecstasy. Thakur Bhakti Vinod resides at Surabhi Kunj in the land of Godrumadvip, relishing the joy of divine love at the sight of this beautiful arti.